Shit, you. Hope you enjoy your Sunday. Hope you're doing good too. We're good people. Shit, the British beer, dude. Pretty good liquor. Hot day. Anyways, OG Mac production. Here we go, folks. Not doing much, people. Just chilling there. I just don't like this heat. So yeah, stay home for the old chairman. Don't exist anymore. Is this out of OG to Mac? You know what I'm saying? Like how it used to be. Anyway, cheers, Dana Boy, for giving the W Network again. Yeah, watch the pay-per-view today. I tell you what, the best match on that pay-per-view was Trish Stratus. Trish Stratus and Becky Lynch in that steel cage. That was one of the best. Even though Trish Stratus lost in that match, but I'll give it to Becky Lynch. She's quite tough, I'll give her that. We got some Usos back again. I'm trying to get the new theme, but I can't find them yet. The new themes aren't actually out yet. The themes aren't out yet, are they? You know. You know. But it says the only video I'm doing for a couple of weeks now. You know, I don't know when I'll be back, but listen, my just Sunday production. But let us say if you're still watching Garbino, oh, Dave Boy, buy you a football ticket. You know what I'm saying? Coming you in? That'd be awesome. I would love to see Garbino and David Boy do a YouTube video. That would be awesome, that would be. You know, everyone would love to see that as well. Instead of the same shit on YouTube, innit?
watches with nothing.
Always bet, the old big nose PJ. He can't stand that guy. Or his little stupid little fucking smirky paedophile smile. God, I do hate that PJ. You know what I mean? I can't stand. Have you seen that movie picture of him there, that with his dog? That poor dog has been petrified. Yeah, I feel sorry for that poor dog. You know. You know what I mean? It's so, you know, feel bad for it. You know what I'm saying? I do feel bad for that. You know. But OG Mac is still here to do videos. And we've still got my good pictures. Share the votes 420. Yeah, votes 420. You should get some of them pictures. But anyways, like I said, I don't know when I'll be back, but happy Sundays. I'll probably be back there the 17th, probably, something like that. On the 17th, I'll get a couple of beers. I'll probably get a fucking drink too. You know what I'm saying? I could have got two bottles of Bud Light for 50p, but I ain't gonna buy that heap of shit. Fucking Bud Light, that's disgusting. Tastes like a bit of fucking, what is it? A bit of fountain water. You know what I'm saying? Whoever drinks a Bud Light, mate, that's for games. I'm drinking that fucking heap of shit. Oh, man. Probably a craft beers that I got before, I probably would have done. Like I said, I thought I'd do it, but I wasn't going to go outside and do a video. F that. It's too fucking hot out there. Don't get attacked by the wasp, do we? You know? But like I said, getting down to the swill, and I'll see you on the 17th. Download some games on the Xbox at some point and just play through them. But anyways, over and out, peoples. Stay molded. Yeah. Keeping it real. And ooh, wow.